Hi children, good morning. This is sensorial time and today we are going to see some sensorial activity. Okay, come let's have a close look at the activity today. This is your geometry cabinet. Hope you all remember seeing this cabinet when you enter the classroom. Yes, when you enter the school, you'll be able to see this geometry cabinet. Okay, let's have a close look at it. This is the presentation tray. This is called the presentation tray. In the presentation tray, you have the basic shapes, square, circle and triangle, which we have seen last week. Now, let's get into opening the drawers and let's see what is there inside. Okay, see, you have provision to open the drawer using your tiny fingers. Okay, they are called as drawers. Okay, so come, let's have a close look at it. Now with your tiny fingers, you have to open the drawers like this. See here, you have circles here, you have different sizes of circles, from a smaller one to a bigger one. Are you all able to see? Yes, this drawer is called as a drawer of circles. Are you all able to hear properly? Drawer of circles. So it has, because it has various circles, it's called as a drawer of circles. Now we'll open the second drawer. Let's see what's there inside. Okay, so you have different sizes of triangles. Are you all able to see here? This is called as a drawer of triangles. Is it clear? Okay. Now we are going to open the third drawer. Third drawer has some shapes, some other shapes here. We'll get to know the name of this drawer later. Just have a look at the shapes that's there in the third drawer. Now we'll go to the fourth drawer. Let's open and see what's inside that. Okay, this drawer also has some different shapes here. Like the previous one, this one also has a name. I'll let you know the name in the future videos, in the other videos. Okay, so have a look at it. Now we are going to go to the last drawer that's inside. This drawer also has some shapes here. Okay, we'll know the names of them later. We have one more drawer which has the shapes of rectangles. Okay, I'm going to keep this in the presentation, near the presentation tray area for your reference. Just have a close look at this drawer. This is a drawer of rectangle. And are you able to see something else in this drawer? Have a close look at it. So now, I'm going to keep these triangles one by one down here and I'm going to work further on this. Sorry, rectangles. I'm going to keep them and work now. Come, let's have a look at it. Have a close look at how I'm keeping them down. Now I'm going to mix up, okay, to see how we are going to work on it. Always hold the rectangles using their knobs. Don't forget it. Now shall we work on it? Okay, so What are you able to see? Are you able to see different sizes of rectangles? Okay, yes. But so today we saw the drawer of rectangle, how to feel the shape of it and where to place it correctly. Don't forget to hold by its knob always. Okay, I'll come with another set of activities. Until then, bye.